Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct incentre of an equilateral triangle by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line of length 6 cm. So this is 6 cm. So this is 6 cm. Now again we have to draw here a line of length 6 cm to construct first an equilateral triangle. So this is BC line. Now taking the length 6 cm by using compass and putting the compass here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point A. Now first joining A and C, then joining A and B to get the triangle ABC. So this side 6 cm, this side 6 cm, and this side 6 cm. Okay, so now first we have to bisect the angle B. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this line, next bisecting the angle C. So putting the compass here with same length and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this bisector, now bisecting the angle A. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this bisector of angle A. So the three bisector intersect at a point. So taking here point H. So therefore H is the incentre of an equilateral triangle of length 6 cm. So this is the process to draw incentre of an equilateral triangle. That's all. Thanks for watching.